Hello, 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 guys, and welcome to another one. So I recently, well, not recently, just a while ago, discovered this this RPG game, and it's actually kind of fun. It's like real players and stuff, like almost exactly what I love. It kind of reminds me of this game called RuneScape that I used to love. Well, I still love it, but I already maxed out in RuneScape and I don't really do the new content. And yeah, and I got spells. Oh shit, and I can heal. Oh wow, so that just stays there. Oh, okay. Kinda hard to aim, but I really like it so much. I'm level 5, kind of a grind too. So I'm building like a super heavy magic and abilities build here. I have no idea what I'm doing, so yeah. I don't know if it will work. I think if you go too far away from it though, it resets it to you. That one, yeah, it does. Oh my god, I missed it. Oh my god, oh my god. Wow, so you have to aim those two. Okay, that's cool. Okay, so you can do wood cutting. Let me just show you guys. Can do a bit of mining. You can do a lot of stuff. I'm gonna show you the skill stuff. We just gotta show you. Thank you, buddy. Thank you. So I think it's here. Okay, yeah. Abilities. No, those are talents. No, skills. Herbalism. So herb lore, leather working, crafting, tailoring. Carpentry, blacksmith, fishing. Yeah, I like it. You have a social aspect, you have friends, you have the public chat, you have a guild. I really like it so far. I'm gonna show you the map of... Oh, wow, so some of it is unexplored by me, so I guess that's why I can't see that. Okay, wow. Oh, wow. Okay, so there's another town. There's a town right here, the beginner town that I'm at. So I'm gonna play this town. Oh, actually, two. I am now level 5. I can now wear this. Awesome. So you have your inventory, you have a bank down here. Goddamn bank, but I see that things stack in tens and then they take up more inventory spaces. So that is interesting. This is the guy that's giving me quests, but I actually can't do this quest yet because I can't kill the thing that drops that. The thing hits like 24 zombies. For water to try fishing. Let me see if that's all the water. Oh, water is there. Okay. Because some monsters are aggressive. They just got a graveyard here for no reason. Fish here, but you can see the pump for the mining. Can I jump? Oh, so this is missing. Tin bar. Okay, so I need tin ore plus coal. Oh shit. He got a hat on and everything. He's serious about his job. I see the difference now. I'm gonna try to do something. I need a change. I wasn't. Because this Jamaican music is. And then again, that's really copyright too, I guess. Oh shit, boys! I'm making a tin bar. Oh shit, that means I can actually make stuff. Oh. Okay, so I would want a helmet or a shield. Level 10, damn, nigga. Tin hat. So what was required? 5? That's really cool, man. At the very least, I have options. But yeah, it just seems like a really cool game. I really like it. Honestly, the aiming is a bit tough for me. Ouch. But as a melee warrior, I think it's a lot easier for people. Plus, I kind of like it, honestly. I kind of like it. And the kiting. I love the kiting so much. It's like, the further I go from him, oh my god, when he, okay, so as long as he de-aggroes, he's going to, what do you call it, no, heal. So what I want to do, let me show you the one, I want to get that one right here. I wish you could just click on him. Oh my god, I missed it, run. Run, because he hits 20s. Just run. Woo! Wait until that comes back up. Okay, alright. So I have to aim it properly. But the thing is, I kind of want a kite too. And I have to hold this down. Yeah, I do not want to hit too often. Oh my god, bro. I could kill it. I think I can kill it. But Jesus Christ. God damn. Come on, bro. Focus. Okay, I think I know what I'll do. I'll start with it. Right? Oh my god. Oh my god, kill him. Please. Oh my god. I got him. I got him. I can kill him. Can you just give me the helmet thing, bro? Your horns? I didn't really want that. Oh my god, it stunned him. That's sweet. That's, oh my god, this one's coming for revenge. Oh my god. Okay, I got him, I think. Allegedly. Come on, boys. Please. Bro, can you just give me the horn? Like, seriously, I'm not here for this. Stop moving, buddy. Oh my god. Even more now, so when I unlock other skills, oh god, I forgot that. Is that this buddy, come on, buddy. I'm killing the big ones. Oh my god, this one's, everybody's mad at me now. I think because sometimes I throw my spells off and it does hit them. What was this? Is this 10 again? 10, okay, let's check it. Okay, bam. Oh, I'm just doing a little wood cutting. I'm just here to cut some wood, guys. I'm not here to attack anybody. I'm here to attack. Oh my god! Oh my god, bro. Am I really that bad? Jesus. No, but the. Bro, I thought I missed that one. Oh my god, bro. Can you get out of my way so I can kill this thing? Damn, it's like these things don't got no goddamn things. Horns. I don't want to run too far. Oh my god, this is something. I wasn't expecting it to take this long. Now I'm like, alright, sorry, it's not taking that long, but like, I just wanted to turn in the quest and get the reward and show you guys. but it seems like his horns are a little rare. But at the very least, I can hear these things, you know. As you can see down the bottom, this is my XP right down there, down the bottom. So you can see that I don't get XP too fast. That's a nice one. I love this. Love, 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 love. Yup, I think I found a new game that I actually like. So this is in early access. It's called, I'll put a name in the thingy, honestly. I don't know what it's called. I just started playing it. But when I saw it, I was just like, wow, this looks really cool. But then I saw it have a bunch of bad reviews. But then when I read the reviews, it was pretty much people saying it's too hard to grind and blah, blah, blah. So I'm just like, too hard to grind, you say. So I'm just like, all right, then I'll check it out. So yeah, tell me if you guys like the game. If you guys want to see content of this game, if not, I'm gonna still play it. But kind of did like providing content in a way. Looking back on Orna the other day, but I just can't stand the community. Some of them, anyway. I just love the Orna community. But you know those tweets that just pretty much decry the creator. Yeah, those people are racist, so I don't like Orna anymore. This game looks fun though. Gotta run. Gotta run. Yeah, I'm getting the hang of it though. They hit so much. I need that helmet. That's what I'm thinking. I need that. Oh my. Oh! That's the thing that has the thing. Oh my god, please. Oh my god, please. That was an accident, buddy. Please. I'm asking you. Please. Please not to kill me. Please. Please. And you know my greed would have caused my death there, because honestly I could have gotten away. Wow, he's so big and majestic, right? That, this is definitely him. Come on. Oh my god, he's about to, okay, he isn't hitting too much. It's missing him a lot though. Oh my god, please just kill him, please. Okay, I think I can step off a little bit when I feel it. Oh my god, and he didn't even drop it! Well, I don't know what to say, guys. Oh my god. Oh, so he wasn't like, he's up there. It's not like a rare spawn, he's just up there. I could ask this guy if these are the ones, but surely, like, the horn just tells me that. Oh my god, can you not? Can you chill? Please? I'm gonna stop this video now because it's not gonna make sense to grind the drop. But yeah, I'm gonna log out and show you. Yeah, log out. It's called Heartwood Online and it's so awesome. I love it. And it has a Discord community, I just saw. Okay, I will join you guys on Discord, maybe. Anyway, guys, so yeah, Heartwood Online. Alpha Access, I believe this is. And it's on the App Store. And I'm using a really old phone to play it. And it runs smoothly. I might actually use my proper phone. But it isn't giving me any problems at the moment here. So yeah, thank you guys for watching as usual, and see ya.